of the pride of females, this is the oldest female. And these are the oldest cubs as well. Half brothers to those males that we saw yesterday. From a different pride, but the same males dominating the pride. They've got a 7 month gestation period, and then there's usually a couple of years between. They're usually a lot shyer than this, it's very cool. Just get a scent mark there.
Abenyati access near the road that takes you down to the corner.
Early this morning, sometime last night. Fourth lioness is not here yet. She's also got two cubs. Mostly eat their own food. Maybe she's going to call the pups out there.
But these are the wild dogs, not the hyenas.
These guys have the
Look at the big one. first one I had way up in the north, gate 3 was the one my father's body in my truck.